here's to give you guys an idea as to where my setup is like. So where the decoy's at, that's the canal bank, and they are flying across this field. And the decoy seems to do his job. Sit up. My gun's not shooting. Why is my gun not shooting? And hopefully, this thing is old. I had it for over 20 years. Hopefully it still works. But always have a backup. Monty Girl said hi.
Hi.
Tell him you got a bird.
I got a bird.
So far, we got five. It was great action. Sit down. So YouTube friend, I got five in the basket, three down the canal bank, and one further down there. The canal kind of steep on this side, so once you go in, it's hard to get out. So we have to recover it after the hunt. And they are flying, and we're gonna hunt for another hour or so, and then try to recover our bird, and then go and find some breakfast. So it's been a good hunt. For our third day of bird hunt, we do pretty well. The mountain girl and I do pretty well. I'm pretty impressed. So stay tuned and see if we can shoot some more.
This is what you actually get, you birdie. I'll throw a rock at you. Sharp.
Okay, here they come. I need you to sit down. Move over here a little bit. Okay. Here they come. We're gonna shoot this one. See? Got two. Come back. Don't pick it up. They're down there. We don't want to go down there.
I threw a rock at them.
Yes, you did. Two shot, two bird. So we got one, two, three bird plus how many we got in there?
One, two, three, four, five.
Okay. So we got one.
We got three more. So we got eight, but we don't know where they are. We don't know.
There's
where
this one over here.
We don't know what the
sixth one is. This one over here, and this one right here.
So. It came from over there. We shoot it right here. Went down there to a lake. But if
okay, here they come. Here come some more. Hopefully they go to John Dam so they can shoot.
Shot. Alright, Papa, you keep an eye out here. And I'll go look for some birds. If I find one.
No, I don't want you to go over there. We're gonna shoot that direct. I'm this way.
I'm gonna hit it.
Right there. Bam! Got it.
Hit it?
Got it.
hit it with mine.
Okay. Sit down.
It
fall down, so. Oh, here comes another one. Mika.
Okay, here comes one.
Yours is not gonna hit it. You need a gun. Okay. Yeah. Okay, here comes another one. Okay, I'm probably gonna shoot that one. You gotta sit down.
I guess.
Okay, you can stand up, I guess. So you're not listening.
They hit that one.
Okay, here comes another one. Flying this way. Go and tell you two that you're gonna throw a bullet to the bird.
I can throw these bullets at the bird. Shoot them.
Are your ears still on?
Yeah.
Okay. Can I shoot it? It's too heavy for you. I'll give you a gun next year.
I mean with this.
No, you can shoot with that one. Okay, sit down. Don't go out too far. Hey, I need you to sit down.
Okay. I'm gonna catch one.
Stay on that side.
I'm gonna catch one for sure. With fall.
There's just a blackbird.
I don't want to hit gold. Don't you almost hit Goldie?
No, I'm not going to hit Goldie. I shoot above Goldie. Take a bird and go stand in front of the camera and tell the camera that we got something.
Birdie. It's so cute. I want to keep it as my pet though. Oh no. You better.
No, you gotta go and say, hey, you two. Make sure you guys subscribe. We got a bird.
The bird.
Okay, get the bird and say that to you two. Go there and say, hey, you two, you got a bird. Go. Okay, go sit down. Go pick a bird and say that. Do your video. Okay, here comes a whole bunch now. Cover your ear. Stay put. Oh, they got him. They got one over there. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Sit down, baby. Sit down. here they come.
Let your weight onto the ground.
Deep. So what we do is we attach a rope, and then we can pull each other up. Oh, they did not pick out their shell, plastic shell that's not decomposing. So here's my friend John and his son, and we have to clean up about a block of hunter who came yesterday or the opening day. So if you are a dove hunter, any type of hunting, pick up your litter, clean up the environment. See, this is a shell from years past. In our hunt for the third day, we still have a pretty good shoot in the morning. So we're hopefully come back in the afternoon and do a little more shooting. Oh, we we got a total of 9 birds. We cannot recover one. That's a good shoot. The nets is relentless, it's hot, and it's 8 o'clock, so we're gonna pack up and go home and do an evening hunt. Say peace out.